Once upon a time, there was a man who asked his favorite star if he could be happy. Being all alone, he thought the star might understand his struggle. The star listened, and it did. Thank you. Coming down from a star is hard work for anybody once, let alone many times. It seems a cruel malfunction of fate to allow humanity access to such celestial heights without the biological capabilities for residency. For of course, no one can live forever among the stars. The man let his life fade into normality. He did what men are expected to do. He even fathered children. He warned them about the stars. But don't they shine so bright? It didn't matter, anyway. Eventually, someone in the government found out about these stars that visited the Earth and disturbed the natural order of things, so they took them down. They regulated and taxed the stardust, building it into a quickly booming industry, which some people fought, but it was always going to stick around after people got a taste. However, it wasn't long until there were no stars left for the humans to consume. Many were left jobless. It was a horrible economic crisis. However, since the nights had become so dark and cold, the fire industry hit a growth spurt. So it ended well.